Here comes Sanda.
I fight Muay Thai, K1, MMA, but Sanda is more difficult because you must be focused. Because every time level change, he can punch, he can kick, wrestling, everything. Secret, training hard, listen his coach. It's important thing for everyone.
Practice hard and practice daily, reach his goal. He practice hard and practice daily, love himself and others. His school is calm, strong and brave, fearless. But a while, descend there.
Same. Let's go.